you.
I'm sorry.
Feel.
Hey.
I don't know.
Lock the notification button.
Hypnotized, I don't know why she got me feeling this way.
So today, I'm eating some.
Let me get up in this.
I'm eating some.
Yummy.
Yum.
Yo, get that.
This is really good.
Oh my god, it's on.
There's a screen on the other side, though. You can see.
They help set it up.
Mmm.
Yummy.
I make it rain on whoever.
Have this.
Okay, I'm gonna let y'all in on a little secret. Oh, I probably had smoothie in my teeth. I'm gonna let you guys in on a little secret. I stay up.
How do I turn this goddamn thing off? How do I do it?
Here's the breakfast spread. This is my senior, or my freshman letter to myself. Look at this. That's so funny.
What was your favorite high school memory?
High school memory, huh?
She's not gonna understand it.
Oh, I don't have one. That's such a boring answer. My favorite senior memory is...
No.
Check that camera.
The memories that we made together.
Sophia!
Senior sunrise, where like only like two people in the grade showed up and we listened to music from my car.
Right.
Or the senior break, when also only like two people showed up and it was a failure.
Yeah.
Yeah, love it.
We're so late.
What was your favorite high school class?
Latin.
I'll say mine again. So, okay.
My favorite senior memory is
these flowers.
Okay,
what about you?
No, I already answered. You can take
it.
I already did this, babe.
We're walking. Good memory.
My favorite memory is falling down the stairs.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I fell down the stairs last week.
Yeah, I always like try to think about not flying down the stairs.
Which
and then
staircase?
Who do you think you're gonna be friends with in 10 years?
Probably none of you.
Do you think
people
do
no.
Probably me, because we live like going to the same school.
That would be awkward if we weren't.
You know, did you do drugs in high school?
Nope.
Why would you ever think that?
Favorite high school memory?
Yes.
Well, I just read my letter and I told myself get a girlfriend, so that was pretty funny.
And did you succeed?
No, hardly.
Oh.
Oh, that's okay.
Who else?
That's so funny.
From ninth grade?
I didn't like much of my senior year, but
okay.
I enjoyed this past weekend, to be honest. That was good. Oh, not my favorite.
No. I really like prom, just in general. It was good.
Yeah, I enjoyed it.
Oh, I love your senior quote, by the way.
Thank you.
No, I was like, why couldn't I?
Thank you. I had to live up to it, right?
I know. I was going to say, I knew you were going to do something good.
Thanks.
I just didn't know.
Pilar, come here.
Pilar.
What? Pilar.
What is she doing?
And they're stick on, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
But not.
I'm just gonna cover my.
Do you have hot glue?
Yes, I do.
Oh, I look so ugly.
I have hot glue.
Wait, so I feel like we should pop into Dollar Tree.
Yeah. Should I get green pom poms?
Eyeball. I think this is so good. Just put this on the bread.
Just put this on my.
That would be funny.
It'll just.
Does this look good?
Oh no.
Yes, it looks great.
So good.
Always watching you.
actually gripping it.
You should just like wrap it. You should like knit yourself a hat.
I'll make my own grad cap in your.
I saw one on Pinterest actually that had like a crochet.
Do we need this?
No, I have one.
Oh.
I'm just gonna cover mine.
Do you have hot glue?
Yes.
Guys, twins.
Oh my god.
What if I covered mine in lace?
Twins.
Okay.
Look.
Look. Paper view.
You guys, I'll get a cool shot. Ready? Wait, don't. run, I'm following you. I can make cuts. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Open!
Bag of bejeweledness. Why are you putting it in your car?
I don't want to.
It goes
wait,
in
wait,
here.
Wait, I have my key. La, 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 la.
So I just went to my final Spanish class and I got a little card. It was so cute. It's so weird. Like, I'm done with Spanish. It's bittersweet, I feel like. But it's also really exciting. Tomorrow is graduation. Tonight is Project Grad.
Let's ride.
Single person.
I'm so sweaty right now, bro. I can't even feel my legs. I'm a little sick.
I want to take my shirt off.
But I'm fine. Should we give them a tour?
I can't really see anything, Grace, but it's
no,
fine.
I'll just narrate really well.
I just got fucking walloped.
Yeah.
How is Project Grad going so far besides that?
Good. I had some really good pizza.
Nice.
And love that. I love pizza. You guys love pizza?
Yeah, I love pizza.
Yeah,
too,
pizza's
Liam.
Great.
It's great.
Okay. We're going on our tour, sorry.
Yes, we're giving them a tour. That was our friend Liam Boyles in the jousting ring.
What do you wish you were like right now?
I wish I was in bed more than I've ever wished to be anywhere in my life. I don't have a car. Woman's my.
Wait. Open your mouth. Oh, the toes. Wiggle the toes. Wiggle the dogs. Yeah.
Just.
How's it going, man?
Oh, that was very up and close.
What do you feel about South Burlington?
Fuck SB.
What is this?
Sometimes I'm
going to fail.
Oh my god, hey!
Let me go!
lobby. The main lobby is one.
Hey, man.
Main lobby is
team one.
Team one is the lobby.
Avery, how does this feel as the best runner in the stool? Are you gonna cook?
Ah, I cooked this.
I need to show you guys something.
Bro, I found Emily's toes on here too.
Hey, capture the flag. We're not losing. My team's not losing. I'm saying it right now.
I'm fine.
The 44 caliber?
Yeah. 9-8. We won on caliber. Game point. Yeah.
I'll tag you. Is that good?
Bro, I need juice.
There's none.
Who's GoPro is
Molly
this?
Hutton's.
Molly
Hutton.
Oh, subscribe and like.
Like oh my and God, subscribe.
Yo,
follow
make sure you know about
racism.
Black people.
Oh.
Yeah.
And hit the notification button.
Like, subscribe, and oh my God.
Julia, how does it feel? To be graduate. How yeah, how did y'all get 7-0'd by MMU?
We should do like a.
Oh, that one.
We.
Yeah, what happened?
We have to get
a statue of you.
Eyes are open.
That's it. Get out of here.
No. That's all women.
I'm on your team, guys. I'm just joking.
Bro, what's your thing?
What's the thing? I don't have one. I left it.
You're an op?
Yeah.
Why do Molly's GoPro?
Why not?
Kill.
Oh no!
Oh,
what? Hey guys! I don't know where this. Guys! It's right there!
Okay. Guys, I know where it is.
Well, yeah, I know where it is too.
It's right. Okay, this is Scott.
Yeah.
See? One of you run into him as hard as you can.
Alright.
The only flag that you need to get is back the way you came.
What? That's
all.
Wow,
that's pretty deep. That was
pretty deep.
That was
some
magic.
Hear me out.
Maybe the flag we've been looking for is
the flag is the friendship friends we made along the way.
No, I thought I was scanning you in.
Yo, first sprint you and say you're not tagged.
Yeah, untagged.
Okay, how about we just sprint?
Untagged.
Oh.
I guess so.
I'm like, are you on tag too?
I'll just give you the flag.
Yeah, you can take it, but Gus has to get up.
Yeah, it's not.
Alright, now go put it away.
I'm just gonna like right at the end hand it to her.
Did you check the library?
No, it's locked.
Well, I'm gonna go check it.
Well, I'm thinking take the keys.
Oh my God, that's going on for like a year.
I don't know. What is your biggest regret in high school?
Killing Osama bin Laden.
Osama bin Laden.
What is your biggest regret in high school?
Showing up.
Who would win Battle Royale?
Me.
Yo, Anya, how does it feel? How does it feel to have your mother here hypnotizing us?
So good.
Your mom's hypnotizing us?
Yeah, it actually is her mother.
No, it's not.
Stacked their penny and they said I was cheating.
Oh, panic.
I'm over here though. Have fun.
Wait, is it over?
No. Mabel, how's it going?
Oh no!
Whoa, we need a walk-up song.
Pretty solid.
Well.
Is this our walk-in song?
About a thing.
Every little thing is gonna be alright.
I don't wanna do front row. I wanna be right here.
Front row is scary. I'll fuck up front row. I want to be hypnotized.
I want to be hypnotized, but not in the front row. Front row is too intimidating.
How do you feel, Rasha?
I am so excited.
I'm also excited. Oh, okay, Molly. Fine.
I'm sorry. I was just coming over here.
Wait, now I don't know. Now I'm conflicted. Wait.
Yes, come
on. Who's the next one? Come here. Because Molly moved up. Oh.
Okay.
Oh my God.
Mess it off.
This is in your lap the whole time. You'll go numb, Josh.
Molly, how are you? Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm excited. I'm gonna get hypnotized.
Are you excited?
Yes.
Are you gonna get hypnotized?
Here you go.
My boyfriend, Avery Smart.
Who's your favorite person here?
Me.
That's a good answer.
My good friend, Ronnie Rand, actually.
Ronnie, who's your favorite person in the senior class?
Probably Noah Samuelson. He's the GOAT. Funniest kid I know.
People are answering this really honestly.
in the senior class, yeah. Pilar Belli.
Is she right there?
She's
right there.
With herself. What? Oh, Pilar, how does that
I love Sophia Jerome. Sophia Jerome's awesome.
Oops, I was noticed by Pilar Abelli.
Oh, Mr. Carroll.
Favorite person in the senior class? I have to go with favorite person. Favorite person. Molly Hutton. Yes. My favorite person.
Emily fucking Fuller.
Yay!
I'd say Bella Wars now.
Yeah! Oh yeah! Me too!
It's 5 degrees colder. 4, 3, 2, 1, and sleep deeply now.
What?
No longer cold.
Oh my god!
Yeah,
can
sure.
I get your autograph?
Yeah, you want an autograph? Yeah.
Give me the autograph.
Yes. There you go.
Yes.
You can have the pen too.
Yeah. Can I get a picture?
A picture?
Please, here. I'll get a picture.
Yeah. I got you.
Here you go.
Good.
Okay. Okay. One more hug.
Yeah.
Awake. What are you doing? Who is that guy?
Cameron.
What is he doing? Dude, you're a pervert. Come on.
Whoa.
Come on, guys.
Can I have that back, please?
Oh.
Thank you.
Who is that guy?
That's Cameron.
Oh, cool. Come on up. As soon as you get up here, you're going to feel really happy. How you feeling?
Good.
Yeah. Okay, never
agree.
Yeah. How are you feeling?
Excited, nervous, kind of sad actually.
Oh, thanks.
Who's the top of that? Can you bet?
Ooh, okay.
Wait,
okay,
let's go to Sophia. I don't know if Juliet's just.
Okay.
Graduating.
I don't know. We still have to see each other for a few more days, which will be fun. And then we have summer, so it's just crazy. I'm done with high school after this. I mean, I'm done now with classes, anyways. It's weird.